Hello, my friends. In this video, we will talk with you about Ebony, the most complex and perhaps the most desirable package of plugins from Acoustica Audio currently. Let's check the performance of Ebony in practice. As a musical material for this video, we use a cover version of Goo Goo Dolls' Come To Me from Lane Bass, recorded by my friend Joel Boswell at the Mechanics Hill studio in Robbins, North Carolina. Listen to this piece.
Be kind if you'll be faithful, you'll be sweet and I'll be grateful. Cover me with kisses, dear, lighten up in the atmosphere. Keep me warm inside our bed, I got dreams of you all through my head. Fortune tell us and I'd be free, and that's the day you came to me.
We have two tracks, vocals and guitar, with which we will now work using exclusively Ebony processing. Let's start with the vocals. We are activating the preamps and switching between modes so you can hear how they affect the sound.
Lighten up in the atmosphere. Keep me warm inside our bed. I got dreams of you all through my head. Fortune tell us and
I'd be free. D411 in our case, for my taste, sound best. A moderate but noticeable saturation of the signal with harmonics. Let's proceed to compression. In our case, I will use a sequence of two compressors. One with a quick attack, D473, that is Neumann, to pick up the loudest signal transients, and the second one slower, D112 EMT, to slightly level the vocal dynamics.
I'll be kind if you'll be faithful, you'll be sweet and I'll be grateful. Cover me with kisses, dear, lighten up in the atmosphere. Keep me warm inside our bed, I got dreams of you all through my head. Fortune tell us and I'd be free, and that's the day you came to me.
Ebony compressors sound incredibly close to the hardware analogs. I think you can hear how mildly and musically the compressors work even in extreme signal suppression values. Let's move on to EQ.
If you'll be faithful, you'll be sweet, and I'll be grateful. Cover me with kisses, dear.
Cut the high frequencies to 12 kHz to remove the high itching frequencies and make the vocals softer.
Through my head. Fortune tell us and I'd be free, and that's the day you came to me. I'll be kind if you
compensate the cutoff by amplifying the frequencies after 14 kHz. The shelf in this case will also affect frequencies that are below 12 kHz. Finally, remove the dullness in the lower middle, slightly relaxing the frequencies around 300 Hz, and leave the cutoff of low frequencies to 80 Hz on.
I'll be grateful. Cover me with kisses, dear. Lighten up in the atmosphere. Keep me warm inside our bed. I got dreams of you all through my head. Fortune tell us and I'd be free, and that's the day you came to me.
Now the vocals sound much nicer. Let's move on to the guitar. Selecting the appropriate preamplifier. D473 sounds better than others here. For the compressor, we use the D277 with a very quick attack and moderate release. I do not want to strongly compress the guitar. We will add a bit of glue and that's all. With the help of an equalizer, we will add to the guitar a brightness around 14 kHz. And also amplify the frequencies above 4 kHz. The guitar clearly should sound brighter than in the source. We will take a little 2 kHz to clear the space for vocal, cut the lows to 60 Hz and use the second equalizer to loosen the frequencies around 300 Hz to make the guitar less boomy.
Fortune teller said I'd be free, and that's the day you came to me.
Let's pass to the most interesting feature of Ebony – reverberation. For vocals as a starting point in Ebony, I choose the Kiri Eleison preset, which will emphasize the vocal character well in our example. We will set up a suitable level of send and listen with the voice.
I'll be kind if you'll be faithful, you'll be sweet and I'll be grateful. Cover me with kisses, dear, lighten up in the atmosphere. Keep me warm inside our bed, I got dreams of you all through my head. Fortune teller said I'd be free, and that's the day you came to me. I'll be kind if you'll be faithful, you'll be sweet and I'll be grateful. Cover me with kisses, dear, lighten up in the atmosphere.
Indeed, it sounds very good. I think you noticed how lush and deep the sound creates the Ebony reverb. Character 1-in-1 with the hardware EMT-140. Now let's tune the reverb for the guitar. As a starting point, I choose the Black Hysteria preset. You can ask why use presets if you can quickly adjust the proper sound yourself. Until recently, we didn't have an opportunity to use presets in the Aqua plugins, but now this option is available for reverb. It's very relevant, as there is not much point in adjusting the reverb from scratch every time. Good starting points allow you to start working quickly with Ebony and not losing inspiration in the mixing process. Let's listen to the reverb along with the guitar.
I'll be kind if you'll be faithful, you'll be sweet and I'll be grateful. Cover me with kisses, dear, lighten up in the atmosphere. Keep me warm inside our bed, I got dreams of you all through my head. Fortune teller said I'd be free, and that's the day you came to me.
Excellent. Finally, let's listen again to the sound of the mix before Ebony treatment and after. We started with a completely dull and lifeless sound, but with the help of Ebony, we were able to make the vocals softer, more elastic, holistic, and the guitar more juicy and deep. Reverb helped to create the necessary sound character, and despite the fact that we had only two soundtracks at our disposal, we created a nice mix with a clearly expressed emotional component. I want to remind you that the discount coupons for Acoustica audio products are available for your ShopMix subscribers. If you decide to purchase Ebony or any other plugin from Acoustica audio, contact us through the contact form on the Your ShopMix website or instant messengers in our VK and Facebook groups to receive a discount coupon and save money. Thank you very much for your attention. Visit us at yourshopmix.com, subscribe to our updates in our social networks, and do not forget to follow the release of new videos on Your ShopMix YouTube channel. See you soon. Swim to the sound.